Okay, this is ND50. For ND50, let's start. Remove the three screws in front at the bottom. 1, 2, 3. To the back. At the back, there's four at the bottom. Hey. Bring the unit down. Okay, remove the filter. Cover filter holder. The six screw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can you move the back cover? There's one more here. And the back is done. Now we have to remove. There's four screws. 1, 2, and inside there's one here. And the other side, there's one more inside here. So let's remove the top one first. Okay, two. Okay, there's one more here. One more inside here. There's two more. Okay, for the side panel. 1, 2 screw. Now on top. 1 here. And the side here, there's one more. Now for the other side, same thing. On top. And the side. And two here. is inside the water tank. Let's assemble back. Okay. Okay, one screw here. One more on top. Okay, so same for the other side. Okay, this side, one screw at the side. This one. Okay. So two here, one, two. Okay, let's go. Sorry. From here is 1, 2. And the back there's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Secure these two. Okay. For now. Okay. Put one in at the bottom, at the middle. Same for this side. So one here and one here. Okay. Front, three in front, one, two, three.